Since its beginning in 1998, Rocky Mountain Rustics has crafted extraordinary projects that are intelligent and efficient. In the heart of Big Sky, Rocky Mountain Rustics creates the highest quality buildings, on time and on budget. At RMR Group, our drive, experience, and commitment to excellence continue to shape the projects we create for our clients. We're eager to earn your business and to continue to prove ourselves as a full-service contracting firm that sets the industry standards in Montana and beyond. Find us on the web at rmrgroup.net.
All righty, hey, good evening, Ballard. How you guys feeling tonight? Thank you for coming out. Welcome to the Tractor Tavern. Little something to tell you, you're in for a real treat tonight. Do me a favor, whoop it up, and welcome the man that put the Yahoo in Western music, Wylie and the Wild West.
Oh, welcome to the Tractor Tavern, our favorite club in the universe. We're going to start off with a little yodeling because we know that Ballard is yodeler-friendly territory.
Songs. Ah! Cinch up your cack, boy, screw her down tight. The hoop up trail is a rocky ride. Over prickly pear and muddy gumbo wheel, upon them north and away we go. Riding, roping, loping, laughing, out on the hoop up trail. When the day is done, we'll have our fun. Telling tall ones and singing old songs and yodeling. A hand who rides for the brand slips his noose on a salty cayuse. The morning is brisk, he's feeling risky. With a touch of his spur, he soars like a bird. Riding, roping, loping, laughing, out on the hoop up trail. When the day is done, we'll have our fun, a telling tall ones and singing old songs.
Nothing but steaming ground and glowing embers from the evening campfire to remind you that we get to do it all over again tomorrow.
I can tell we're going to have a little fun here on a Friday night in downtown Ballard. Welcome, everybody.
Thank you very much.
Well, we have a busy weekend here. We're headed to Spokane, Washington tomorrow at the
the Metropolitan Theater, another beautiful theater down there in downtown Spokane. And then after that, we go to the thriving metropolis of Hooper, Washington. Who knows where Hooper is? Yeah, a couple hands maybe. 20 miles west of Dusty. Who knows where Dusty is? Yeah! Gee whiz. Dusty's somewhere between Hay, Washington and Winona, Washington. I'll let you guess where that is. All right.
Yodeling cowhand. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Hoodle-a-dee-dee. Hoodle-a-dee-dee-dee. Well, I live out west where life is best and the creatures still run wild. Where Stetson hats, a shotgun shaps, and spurs are still in style. I don't earn much pay, but that's okay, 'cause I'm happy with who I am. I'm a rootin', tootin', six-gun shootin', yodeling cowhand. Howdy-o-lay-dee, howdy-o-lay-dee-dee-dee. Some say that I'm a throwback to the days of long ago, with my slick fork saddle, longhorn cattle, and a 60-foot lasso. Well, I've been known to roll my own. I drink my coffee from a can. I'm a rootin', tootin', six-gun shootin', yodeling cowhand. Countryside, that's what I love to do. A bombing along, singing a song, I'm a happy buckaroo. Well, I'm a dying breed, yes indeed, but I'm happy with who I am. I'm a rootin', tootin', six-gun shootin', yodeling cowhand.